Right, this is our apartment in Verona. Coat racks on computer desk. Bed with Harrison on it in the dining kitchen sort of area. And then if Mummy opens the door over there, we have a very tiny little balcony which leads out onto the street. Not much of a view, but it's a balcony. Harrison's still smiling. And then a long walk down here, and we have quite a sizable bathroom, toilet, bidet, shower, sink. And back out here, shoe cupboard, and then queen size, I think. Telly, huge mirrored wardrobes, air conditioning. Some very very neat and tidy. And that's the tour. Say bye, Harrison.
Bye.